tell you about the Welcome Home Rally tonight on the Nightbeat.